stupid. All right, now
I'm an English teacher and a drama teacher. Well,
really?
An interest.
What do you teach?
Well, not lately. I used to teach in New York City.
Popular was the word.
Oh. No, we didn't give a single good clue except mechanics.
Science.
It's our fault.
I loved it. Who is this we?
You and I.
I thought they were okay.
They were terrible.
But okay.
We joined in the hip.
We are
widely liked or appreciated. Liked by friends, associates, or acquaintances. Sought after for company.
I hope you will be with us again tomorrow. We'll pick it up right here. Will he find
there is no one word.
Will he win the game?
Tony Randall and Marcia Wallace. And here's the star of Password Plus.
They told us to come on faster than we did yesterday,
so
I don't know how fast I can get on.
I see, but you left the lady in the lurch.
Tough noogies, boy.
Are a thing. This is for the game. Now let's see, Marcia.
I just have a question, Nell. I'm sorry, but she used a form of the word twice. Loner and alone.
It was accepted. It was accepted.
Mm.
And I got
by me.
Nobody likes a bad sport.
Alone for lonely was accepted even in the most stringent days of password.
She used loner.
Russo. Rose, you're still in
Shall
there.
Shall I not explain who Farinelli was?
Yes, with Farinelli.
He was the most famous male soprano in the age of the castrati.
Do you want to explain castrati?
About 200 years ago, it was a practice to castrate young boys so that their voices remained soprano if they had beautiful singing voices. And he was the most famous singer of his time, Farinelli, male soprano.
But was he happy?
Yes.
Oh, I see. All right. Okay, we got that. That's a little lesson we learned.
Okay. I would have gone through my whole life without knowing that.
Well, you see, aren't you going to
you would have remained ignorant your whole life.
All right. Here we go. New password.
Reflector.
Visor?
Okay.
I'm not putting all the clues together.
I'm
everything
sorry,
that's been said.
No,
put it all together.
Tony! Six clues.
The perfect clue they didn't give.
What?
Brunelleschi, of course.
Oh, of course.
Would you like to explain why that would be the perfect clue he invented?
Don't you know?
Brunelleschi's dome in Florence took over 100 years to build, and it was every tourist has seen it in Florence. And
everybody knows that.
Well, everybody's been to Florence, right?
Of course.
The most famous dome in the world, Brunelleschi's dome.
All right, I know some pretty famous domes, but we won't get into that. All right, isn't that interesting?
That was fascinating.
Now, here's what.